Hello and welcome back to another episode of Cheapskate Demoing. Gosh, I have such a hard time saying that. So this episode's going to be GameDev Beatdown. I think it's a management slash RPG sort of thing. I mean, I don't really know what I'm getting myself into. It's not like Markiplier or Jacksepticeye or Splattercat Gaming's done this one, so I'm kind of going in blind. So it looks like this guy's going to be a quote-unquote narrator. It's not health, it's their stress tolerance. So far that's pretty easy. I mean, I could probably keep going. So, basically, they're taking the argument, turning it into a game, or the act of arguing. Thank you. Chance. That's a load of horse crap. Are pretty dang solid. Cool. This would give graphics and stability. Let's just go with graphical boost. Ooh, and mechanics as well. Probably be the best course of action. Thank you. beans. I guess I should have moved him. Whoops. The budget good looking? Eh, I mean, it's not awful, but it'll probably get worse as the game progresses, because... I need to increase art happiness. Maybe tech too. Shadow's character select. Ah, yes, manager. All the Karens will want to see me. Decision. Up. solid chunk of hype. Just need to boost up stability and the game. You're supposed to turn them off, not unplug it. Deserve to have my name mentioned. Just have to do what we can, I guess. So that one's random. Thank you. I think they only stuck that in there because it's a demo. Can't say I'm surprised. Chest thing is. That's totally not a reference to a game that came out a couple months ago. Thank you. Yeah, this is a... This is probably going to be the last run. That was a waste of a super move, but... The scores were much better than last time. Yeah. Well, that's a GameDev Beatdown. It's pretty fun. You just gotta have an understanding of what you're getting yourself into when you're doing the random events. So, take care and have fun.